Right now, police in Bucks County have made an arrest in a 31-year-old cold case. Robert Atkins was taken into custody today for the 1991 murder of Joy Hibbs. Authorities say Atkins strangled and stabbed the 35-year-old multiple times inside her Croydon home before setting the house on fire to cover it all up.
Atkins, for the past 31 years, has been living free but on borrowed time. Today, we start to collect on that time from him with interest.
Atkins is being held without bail.